Hey guys, so today's vlog is going to be about a recent trip that I took to go see elephants. It's a private encounter, so I vlogged everything, so just go ahead and watch.
You can come all the way up to the fence. There you go.
Thank you. grandma very close. So each chicken weighed almost 9 pounds. Do you want to read it? She might be a little shy right now.
Are you going to show?
Yeah.
Good girl, see?
Good girl, see?
You want to show my hand?
No. So at the top of her mouth, these are actually called her tushes. Go read it back. Back up. So these are actually called her tushes. So on the females, it's called tushes. On the boys, it's called tusks. So even though may not look like she has any ivory in there, it's just hidden behind the slit. Now they don't grow much more than that. They get a bit of a point. And you just snip off that point so they're plain. You don't want them back. So they will grow on the aged elephants, some of them have them, some of them don't. On the African elephants, most didn't have that long back. So these guys just have to see their Indian kind of stuff. So next we see our teeth. So we see the ridges on their teeth. Good girl, go right back, go back. So we're gonna see some lines and ridges on those teeth. They pull the teeth back there and they grind down their food. Good girl. So once those ridges get grinded down, they cannot eat anymore. Good girl, go right back. See? Good girl. So once so you lose your baby teeth, they lose their teeth 6 times throughout their life. So they go through 24 times. Good girl. So do you see the ridges on there?
Yeah.
So once those ridges get flushed, they can't eat anymore. The next thing is pushing them. Good girl. Good. Good. So if you were able to look at her tongue, can you see what her tongue can do? So it actually does a ray motion, and that's how it pulls the food all the way to its back. It like lifts it. Something else that's unique about the Asian elephant, they have this right here, and I call it their snack pack. So sometimes you might find a little bit of trees or those leaves. They pull it for later, so they have lots of stuff there for later. So sometimes they might hold
on to it. Okay.
So in this trunk, they have around 150,000 muscles just in their trunk. So they have more muscles just in there than you do in your whole body. Now they only breathe in their trunk, they do not breathe in their mouth at all. So if you're a secret shell, this will make a fully submerged bedroom of which they're great submerged kids from island to island. They love water play, rainy days, or really distracting mud wallowing, something around here. But this pink stuff, so this actually comes with age, so it's a loss of communication. Our little one back there is all gray, but when she gets older, she's going to lose some of this pretty pink. African elephants stay gray their whole life. So only the Asian elephant gives us pretty markings. Everywhere that there's a black spot, there's a hair coming from. So it makes me go right and back up. Back up. Come here, go right. I'm here. So everywhere there's a black spot, there's a hair follicle. So it makes each one very unique. So if you're able to look at your eyes, they're really pretty honey-colored eyes. They have long eyelashes and a third eyelid that goes across. And that protects your eyes during dust storms with your chest. So we all have very different color eyes around here. Come here, Delrita. So even though she's in her book, what are you super hairy. So some might keep that hair, some might lose it. They're all very unique around here. But the next thing that we're going to show you guys is a little bit more artwork. So I don't know if you guys are able to see the t-shirts with little paint splatter all over them.
So that's how that
is. So we're going to show you guys how to make a little more artwork.
Thank you.
give me.
You gonna get into me?
Did you record that? Yeah. Did you come to me?
Right here.
She keeps coming to me. Oh,
she went right now.
Share mom last year, but we had 400 people here for her birthday party last year. So we did a fun little raffle. Who can guess Dory's weight? So she actually came in at 1,332 pounds at 2 years old for a toddler. It's been about a couple weeks that we did our third birthday party. We had 800 people here. So about 400 people was a lot. We had 800 people, and bought the same cake.
I ain't 21 no more. You get it like my mama. Yeah. That was a lot of them out here. First time on a tractor. $13,000? That's crazy. Jeez. Just all muscle? You ain't wearing that arm wrestling match with him? Is it a new elephant? It's new.
No.
Is it the same thing?
No, yeah, it's a new one. It's a new one.
That's not Del Rita.
No. Yeah, it's not. Yeah.
Okay.
It's a little great thing.
Hello. Girl, she's here for the snack.
No. Oh, thank you.
Yeah, once you guys are done feeding them, they'll leave. Like, we're just like, here for snack time.
I'm weak.
You
know,
I'm here.
I surely didn't think to do to throw at the mid.
Oh, yeah.
Come on, look.